Hello, in front of me I've got NUKI Smart Lock. In this video I'll show you how to calibrate rotations. In order to calibrate rotations, make sure that your NUKI device is properly mounted to the door frame. Firstly mount this one, insert key, and then mount the smart lock. Once it's mounted, let's go to settings and features and configuration, general and calibrate smart lock. Now start calibration. And it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.